Mars ain't the kind of place to raise your kids. In fact, it's cold as hell. And there's no one there to raise them. If you did, and all the science I don't understand.